Welcome back to mySchneider Software Management. This demo showcases how to renew software licenses using the mySchneider Software Management. We start sending emails to remind the owners of licenses expiring within 6 months and hereafter a new reminder every 30 days. Here is how those customers can renew their licenses from the notification email. Click the login to go to mySchneider. Log in with an existing mySchneider user account or register to create a new one. Once logged in, the user will see the options to renew. The user can email their preferred partner of choice for a renewal quote. We'll send the user a copy of the request, and the request provides renewal instructions to the partner. A second option is to select a partner from a list of partners in the user's location and directly request a renewal. The selected partner will be notified of the request and will get back to the user. The last option is to buy online from the Schneider Software Shop. The shopping cart will have the same product and quantity as the license to renew. The user is auto-logged in and just needs to provide credit card details to complete the purchase. For resellers and distributors, there is also an option to email the customer and notify them of the license expiring. After purchase, from a partner or online, the user will get an email with a digital voucher code instead of receiving a new license key to enter when the term period expires. The user needs to click Redeem Voucher to be taken to the digital locker area of mySchneider. Confirm to add the voucher to their account, second by selecting Renew License. The voucher can also be used to generate a new license. The user finally chooses the license to renew, the activation ID from the reminder email. And that's it, the renewal process is complete and the license period has been extended with a new term period. This can be seen in the license's details. Thanks for watching.